Bent over row with the easy bar. It's an excellent move for the lats and biceps. You want to make sure that your back is in neutral position, and you want to be get your horizontal as possible with your back. Knees slightly bent, and you want to row pulling with the elbows and squeezing together the shoulder blades. All the way up, all the way down. Most important part of this is to make sure you have a neutral back so you do not hurt your low back.